My question without notice is to the Minister for Health. Given the LNP was elected with an undisputed mandate to overhaul Labor's diabolical mismanagement of Queensland Health, what does the Commission of Audit mean for better delivery of health services across Queensland?